This video shows you how to set a background color or a background image to a visualization. First, switch to the Advanced options and select the visualization you want to edit. Under Appearance, select Presentation and then select Styling. In the Background Color drop-down menu, you can select the option Single Color or Color by Expression. In Single Color, you can select a color from the default palette or select a color from the color wheel, or enter a hex value. You can use an expression to define the background color. In this case, we use the rand function to generate a random color of the ARGB format. In the distribution plot, we use the Qlik expression to set a conditional statement that checks if the sum of the values in sales field is less than 100,000. If it is, the expression returns the string green. If not, the expression returns the string red. You can also set a background image for the chart. You can select an image from your media library. Select the image you want to add and click Insert. The image is now added as a visualization background. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.